open a fridge. You're reading this letter at 1 p.m., aren't you? Sleepyhead. Wait, you're reading this one.
Damn!
Learn how to talk. What's important that... Wait. He's choking! Let him... Oh my gosh. No, that's actually... No. Let him go! Why did my mom leave me? Yo, what up, YouTubers? Your boy Sci-Fi, and today, well, tonight, it's really 12:04. I don't know if y'all can see that. It's 12:04. Today we're playing Bad Parenting. I heard a lot about this game. This game supposedly is really popular. I don't know what it's about. But we're gonna get into it. Mr. Redface. Dang! That real aggressive quick, bruh. I watched no spoilers on this. So... Whatever happens, I'm... Son. Mom, you're home late again. Come on, I was busy with work. Can you have some sympathy for me? Sure, I guess. Look, he can get it, bro.
Yeah, that brother's starving. Yes,
sir. But today is my birthday. Oh, of course, I know that. And where's my gift? Ooh, where my gift, Mom? You don't got me a gift? Have you ever heard of Mr. Redface? On the birthday of good children, Mr. Redface secretly leaves gifts while they are asleep. Really? Of course. If you want to get your gift, you have to go to bed right away. Go to bed right now, Mom. Oh my gosh. You're fooling the kid again. Bro, can we talk about how good my dad looked, bro? How many times have you come home to sleep? I was working in my shift and... Bullsh. You still think I'm an idiot, don't you? You look like one. Hey, little shh. Get back to bed. Go back to your room. Now. Don't stand here and eavesdrop on grown-up conversation. Okay. All right. So off the bat, my dad is an abuser. Just making assumptions of how we look. Is this my room? Bro, this week old room. All right, at least we got a TV, bro. Go to bed. Dang! Bro, that was loud. What is this, a bad dream?
Do you suffer from a lack of a father figure?
Egghead, bro. Oh. Is that Mr. Redface? That is. He's real. He do got an egghead, though. He got an egghead. Oh, can I get up? Oh, shoot. What did he put in my closet? I can't check. Okay. Oh, a toy! Is that the gift from Mr. Redface? No way! It's a voodoo doll! That's me! Hi, I'm Ron. The doll is talking. What? You can talk? Of course, because I was created by magic. You even have the name and the same appearance as me. Yeah, isn't that a little creepy? That's right, my master made me just for you. But your neck seems a bit loose. It's okay, sometimes my master makes mistakes. This is just a small flaw compared to the other dolls. What's important is that from now on, I'll be your best friend. That sounds wonderful. Do you want to play something with me? My master stored my toys in the closet. Can you get them for me? Of course. This reminds me a little bit of Chucky. Alright, bro, it's locked. Yeah, get on the door. The closet is still stuck. Can you try that again? Alright, bro. It's obviously locked, bro. I'll try my best. I can't open it. Do you want me to do something else? I'm hungry. I can't eat. You're a dog. Can you even eat? No, you'll be the one eating, but I'll be able to fill everything you can eat. Yes, definitely a voodoo dog, bro. A master linked all your senses and emotions to me, so I can easily understand you. Oh, cool. Wow, that's amazing. Let's go get some cereal. What do you feel like today? Honey Nut Cheerios. Captain Crunch. We got Cinnamon Toast Crunch in the back. Man, we don't got nothing. Open the fridge. You're reading this letter at 1 p.m., aren't you? Sleepyhead. Wait, you're reading this one.
Damn!
Learn how to talk. You're reading this letter at 1 p.m., aren't you, Sleepyhead? I prepared your favorite dish in the fridge, so remember that to heat it up before eating. Lately, I've noticed you've been getting lazy about eating. You know I don't have much time at home, so please learn to take care of yourself and stop making me worry. One more thing. Don't forget to take your medicine after eating. Mom. Okay? Let's see what Mom made us. Is that pasta? I'm holding something. Let's put you down real quick, buddy. Is that pasta? Pasta was smack right now. Oh, you gotta heat it up. Duh. Alright. Go ahead, eat that. Can I grab a chair? No, okay. Eat like this. Dog, is that your favorite dish? Do you want to see me perform some magic? Yes, please. Alright, I'll make this plate of food. Never run out. Every time you finish eating, the dish will be restored to its original state. Where my lasagna at, bruh? Wow, that's amazing. What else can you do? What is wrong with my keyboard? Whoa! Oh, heck no, man. Oh, heck no, bro. That was good, jump scare things. Oh. What just happened? I don't know, you guess. I know that bottle. My dad's gonna whip my... Oh my gosh, we're cooked. I will be still asleep. Your dad. Don't worry, my master has taken care of your dad. Take your dad away. He's dead. What did you say? Bro, the dude killed my dad. I'm calling it right now. What the... There's two of them? And where's my dad? Where's my dad? Exactly. As I said, my master has taken your dad away. Why? Because your dad is a bad person. Yeah, you see how he looks? He often hits and yells at you. Parents like that are taken away by my master to protect children like you, okay? I slide an up and down to that room. But this is too much. My dad doesn't deserve that. He is a bad person. No, he's not. Please let my dad go. I'm begging you. All right. But my master won't like this. It's quite a long way where your dad is being held. You have to use a shortcut if you want to get out of there. Get there in time to save him. Show me the way. The shortcut is through your closet. That's why it was locked? Bro, this doll is freaky, bruh. Open it with your magic. You still can't open it? That's disappointing. I guess we'll have to use your parents' closet. Bro, you got talking about all this magic crap and then don't want to open stuff. No way that scared me. You should know that these closets can function as portals. They can take you anywhere you want, including where you're... Dad is being killed, okay? Give it a try. Alright. What the? There's nothing in here. Oh, right. I forgot. There are a few steps you need to take to activate the shortcut. Bring your dad's radio and place it in the front of the closet. Bam. The radio works like an elevator button. You will need to select the frequency first. If you choose the right frequency, the door will open to the right place you need to go. Okay. Nature. Seems like that's not it. Let's try again. I guess this is it. Is this it?
Hello, motherfucker.
Oh my gosh, that got me. That got me. I pulled something in my lower leg, man. Open it. Is this it? I think this is the one. Alright. Go ahead and step in. I'll stay here and watch the house. Man, what are you gonna do? I mean, you do got magic, so what is this? Yo, ma'am. Are you okay? She's all perk dirty. Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you, ma'am? What's up? I'm looking for my dad. Describe. My dad's name is Bruce. Wait a moment. There are many Bruces here. Any more details? He's ugly. Is this Bruce a good Bruce or a bad Bruce? Well, my dad is the kind of person who gets a bit angry. He's an abuser. So he's a bad Bruce. Let me see. There are still many bad Bruces. More specifics. I can't talk. More specifics, please. What else does he do? He often yells. Still not enough information. He's ugly. Sometimes he hits me. And he slaps me too. He's an abuser. And that's all. The door is behind you. All right. Dollar General old jump scare, bruh. Kid. Boo! Haha, he just got startled. Who are you guys? Just like you, we're kids on our way to find our parents. We're staying here for a bit. Do you want to join us? Nah, bruh, I'm cool. I'm sorry, I'm in a hurry. Okay, see you later. These kids are kind of cool. They seem kind of nice. What is she doing in there? Alright, let's go. I got stuff to do. What the heck? Yo, what they do to my dad, bro? Hey, what's up with you, yo? Dad? Please stop punishing me. It's me, Dad. Please stop punishing me. What has he done to you? Come on, let's go home, or Mr. Redface will take both of us. Please stop punishing me. Oh yeah, Dad's cooked. No, bro, he's cooked. He's spazzing out. You know people dead when they spazz out. He traumatized. What is this? Spell. Gosh, bro. Oh my gosh. What's up, Ma? How you doing, bro? What are we doing? What's up with your neck? Mom! Hey, what's wrong with you? Why are you hiding in the closet? Mr. Redface has taken Dad. He has a wild imagination. I'm calling it right now. Oh. Well, that's a good thing. I'm not joking. It's a long story. Let me explain. How is your doll, Ron, doing today? Is it alright? The doll? Mom, how do you know about it? Of course I know, since you haven't taken care of medicine today. Is he some type of schizophrenic? This isn't the first time you've had such hallucinations. Every time you tell a different story, but the common factor is always that stupid doll. Call my doll stupid, yo. Don't you remember that the previous times? No. I don't know what's wrong with you. Just go to bed. It's midnight already. Nothing wrong with our parents. Hey! I'm not, bro. I'm just tweaking out. Go to bed. Golly. What did I say? Who is that, yo? Bro. What just happened, son? Are you alright? Bro, something going on with me, man. Take me to the ER. I'm tweaking out. Oh my gosh, that cannot be any more creepier. You feel better now? Yeah, Mom. It's Mr. Raffi. It's alright. Tomorrow I'll take a day off to stay home and take care of you. Really? Promise me, Mom. I promise. Now go back to sleep. Yes, Mom. How much are you on the bed? She gone. Yeah, she gone. Mom! You've broken the promise again. Oh, if it was me, I would not care. Give me some cereal and watch some TV. Come to my room real quick. What's up with the doll? It got sick. What happened to you? My master beat the shit out of me. He wasn't happy about what happened yesterday. I'm sorry, this is my fault. By the way, have you seen my mom anywhere? My master has taken her away. Oh my gosh, no. What? It just happened. I'm sorry I couldn't stop him. You should run away because he'll come back soon to take you too. No, I have to save my mom and my dad too. Man, you saw what happened to your dad, bro. How? Don't you see what he did to me? You're a doll. What is that? Oh, that's the thing we picked up yesterday. I found this at my dad's prison. I think it might help us defeat him. That's the spell to defeat Mr. Redface. Come on, quickly, go inside the closet to find where your mom is but being held. Alright. Hey, Mrs. Cat. She's not there. The kids. Hey. Are you guys okay? What's going on? They're looking at something. The whole area is like rearranged. I'm back to normal. Quickly, throw the spell in here and take cover. Ugh! Go! Wait. Mom, are you alright? Alright, I'm trying to take cover. I don't know what's going on. What's happening? Get my mop. Oh boy. What is going on? What do you do to my mom? Hey, what's going on, y'all? I'm like a foot taller than all of y'all. What's going on? Where did he appear from? Alright. Can I just go back? No jump scares, please. What's happening to you? My master has been defeated. The magic cast on me is also fading. Are you disappearing? Don't worry. This is what I wanted. You should go outside and see your parents. Alright. Let's check my room first. Okay. Mom! Oh my gosh, Mom, I miss you. I miss you so much. That's my dad. Who is that? Oh, that's both of them. What's up, y'all? How y'all feeling? Dad, Mom! Y'all free now. You've been having an affair, haven't you? Oh, it's going down. I told you I was busy with work. Liar! You neglected this family for another man, aren't you? Shame, wait. I messed the whole demeanor up because I can't read. You neglect this family for another man, aren't you? Aren't you ashamed to lie to your son? What about you? Do you think you're doing better than me? You're just at home, leeching off me all year round. What kind of father are you? No matter what I do, it's my business. I still bring money home to support my child. Ooh, clocking that team. Alright, I'm just shut up. If you think I'm a whore, you're lowering yourself even below that. Oh my gosh, she's getting tortured. One more word. Fine, you and I will get a divorce. One of us will have to move out of this house. I choose Mom. If you're still here tomorrow, I'll take my son and leave. You stay right there. Wait, why'd you leave him with Dad? Oh my gosh. They both walked outside. Oh my gosh, Dad. Dad, don't kill me. I'm sorry, Dad. It's not my fault she didn't like you, bro. Like, look how your head shaped. Dad, are you alright? We definitely getting beat. Oh my gosh, stop it. Oh my gosh. Anybody here? He's Mr. Redface! Redface. I won't let this happen. He about to beat me. He's choking! Let him. Oh my gosh. No, that's actually. No. Let him go! Why did my mom leave me? Son. No. This cannot be true. Oh, I'm very sorry, Ron. Your closet, I think you're able to open it now. Alright, so let me get this straight. The doll in the beginning, his neck was turned to the side. He said something was like his master like messed it up or something. But no, it was a foreshadowing of what was going to happen. His father got mad of the divorce. He was basically red-faced. The child was schizophrenic. And the dad snapped his neck. And that's why the doll neck was like that. It was basically foreshadowing. I'm dead now. Oh my gosh. as... Wait, who am... Wait. This is... Me? Why do I know anything about this? Please. You've always known. Because I am the knowing part of you. You tried to deny and reject these things and made up stories to make yourself feel better about you and your dad. And me? I had to find a way to lead you back to the reality. I've tried many times, many ways to help you accept this truth as easily as possible. And every time I fail, guess what happens? Tick tock, boom. All the memories disappear. You once again wake up at the starting point, which is the night your dad murdered you. Oh man, that sucks. How long have I been dead? 14 days. Can't have been that long. What really happened to my parents? As for your dad, he's hiding in a cheap motel room. Hello? Oh yeah, we get it back in blood. Kill him! Go home with me, Dad. Oh yeah. Kill him. We get it back in blood. Oh yeah. So he spazzed out after killing me. That was your fault. It was also my mom's fault for leaving, because she knew the dad had problems. What about my mom? She still sees me, doesn't she? Oh my gosh, in the prison, the dad was tweaking out, and we just saw him in a motel room. So basically, the prison was his motel room when he was tweaking out. He was having like, okay. So then we saw the mom, right? We saw the mom, and she was crying at some type of table. So maybe, if I'm correct, we'll see her crying at a table. Okay, this game is like, I'm understanding it. I just don't know how to explain it because this is like real late. For like 30 minutes. That's right, because she's only home late at night. But if it's daytime... Hello? Son? So the mom really cared about us. Drop something, man. Whoa! What is that? It's the spell card that we had. It's not really a spell card. It's a motel card. I'm gonna give a more detailed explanation at the end of the video. So I didn't really give a detailed explanation. My brain was too scattered to understand. But now as I'm editing this in the morning, y'all remember when we threw the card in the room and then the monster came in there and like the room turned green? That was foreshadowing the card falling out of the mom's pocket, right? So then it was so much that I'm understanding now as I'm editing that I didn't understand last night. But this game is so crazy. I love it. Because I just understand everything. This is the motel card. The spell card we used to destroy Redface, a.k.a. our dad. Okay. But I'm not sure it's mine. He's hiding in a motel. Alright, so there's going to be more. This game is called Bad Parenting. So at the same time, it was the mom's fault for neglecting the child. She knew the dad was an abuser. Killer father arrested. Abusive. But she didn't want to, like, accept it, I guess. And she still left him with the child. Rest in pieces, the dude. But, why are they having the funeral in the room? I don't know. There's gonna be more episodes. I'm calling it episodes. So, episode one was Mr. Redface. This game is really cool. I like the art style, the design and stuff. What the heck? Is that my dad? Who is that? Yeah, who are those kids? Their faces remind me of Wii characters a little bit. Are those the other dead kids? Maybe. The kid died in the fire. She got buried alive, and he died in the truck. And he died in the closet. Whoa! Those are the different stories, bro. Bro, I'm calling it right now. The next story is either gonna be about that kid in the fire, that girl that got buried alive, and that the kid in the truck. How much you wanna bet? How much y'all wanna bet, bro? Bro, I am like just too smart. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It has been another sci-fi classic. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. How much y'all wanna bet those other three kids, the kid in the fire, the kid in the coffin, or the dirt, like the little box, and the kid in the car, they're all gonna be stories in the future. Watch. I'm calling it right now, bro. Calling it right now. Alright, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Love y'all, bros. Peace.